What's up, you guys? Today I'm here with a new video, and today video is gonna be constantly two things in one. But before we get started, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit a dingly ding bell so you won't miss one of my videos. Don't press subscribe and don't hit the bell. Press all. But I forgot what I'm dead serious. But the first part of the video is upcoming videos that I do want to tell y'all. And I'm not gonna tell y'all half of them. Well, I don't even got that many. But number one is my nails and stuff, which this video is gonna be coming right today. Once I get done with this, when it's 5 minutes, I'm gonna just go get some nail polish and stuff, and then I should be done by 10. And I'm not gonna do my toes on camera. I am gonna show y'all my toes, but I'm not gonna be doing it on camera. I might do a short of me doing them, or when I get done with them. But let me show y'all.
They're like monsters.
That was pink. Don't mind them. That was actually pink. But to be honest with you, my nails and my toenails grow back real, real fast. My nails and my toenails grow back real, real fast. So they ain't nothing. So I'm used to that, but I do need to get a towel because I have it. I don't know, but I'm probably just going to leave this coat of pink on here and just put a purple thing on here. But I'm really not going to do my toes today because, like, it's not summer, so you don't need none of that. I'm not doing my toes. I'm just going to do my nails. And I want to do them red, to be honest, because my outfit's going to be, like, red. Because if I have a toe job, what? My birthday is tomorrow, which I'm not really that bad because I'm like, I don't feel like it's my birthday, none of it. But I do got cupcakes for my class. So, yep, welcome to y'all. So, but, it's upcoming videos that I want to do. So, it's to do my nails, which is going to be in this video, to do my hair and my toes also, and to attempt to do my hair, which was in my thing. And I want to deep clean every monthly, which I really do need to do that for this month because I haven't even did it. So we might end up doing that Saturday because I don't think we're going nowhere Saturday. So we might need to do that. And let me show y'all this drink, bro. I want to get more of these drinks. Like, they're so good. I will get the big kind, but they don't have this flavor in the big kind at Walmart. I don't think they do, but I can't drink it all at the same time. It's so freaking thick. And it's better cold, so don't drink it all because it's nasty. And it is a fruit juice. I don't know. It's Born House. So go get you some. Go get you some. What y'all like? What y'all have to say about these? I'm gonna get more of these to like ungain weight, And I want to try cucumber water because it says burn. It burns belly fat. Look at my fat. Which is real, real. Oh, it's real, real good for my age, I guess. But I don't like it. Look, I really don't care. I can't control my eating, so that's why I'm just gonna do cucumber water every day, which I do it like at least 24 hours. In 24 hours, so at least, like, I won't be on my return because I'll be at school. Hate school. So I say 3 times a day in the morning, and then when we come home, and then snack time, like around 10, 9:30 ish. I'm gonna go get you one of these. This is the best. And this is the flavor I get, but it includes these two. Pears. Focus. It's not focus, but it includes pear, strawberry, banana, pears, and apples. I'm not trying to make it one time, and it was okay, but I must taste the banana in my house, but because I have. I only get one of these. I try to get one of these every time I go to Walmart or something. But I'm not saying the price because they're probably gonna bring it up and buy me a drink, you know.
Come on.
Y'all probably gonna want to skip to like 7:40 ish. But I'm finna go ahead and get right into the main part that y'all probably have been waiting on was painting my nails, and I'm decided I need to show y'all the nail box. Cause who got this much nail polish? Who? I got on my fancy robe. So I don't know. But
it's like with Rachel. What if I didn't like having
it's all of these right here.
What would you do then?
My nails do not need cut. I'm not gonna eat them. Oh, not I. But I'm gonna grab the gel one. I might just do gel. And then just eat that. Yeah. We're gonna do something simple real quick. I'm just here.
Seats the Orton's home opener. I'll take her to lunch at the club. 3 martinis in, she won't remember anything about an audit. I gotta go. It's been fun, gang. Come on, Mike. I need that loan by end of business. No end of business today.
Red?
Because something came up and I need it soon.
Clear.
I've been doing business with you for 25 years. You know me. Just see what you can do. Okay?
Red. clear. This is how short my nails is, because I cut them the other day because I was going to paint them, but I didn't. Yeah. I'm just going to put it down right here. This is best. This is right here. Red witch. Oh, good. I might be red. Black. I don't want to hurt you. Somebody help!
It's on,
Jeanette. I know it's on. I was just listening.
Yeah. Why you in here with that stinking shit?
It smells good.
Hey. Mm-hmm. I didn't even hear you leave.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. We're going to go over this. We're going to go over this.
It's been
gone.
Yeah. Yeah. How does
this feel? Kind
of
empty without her.
Yeah,
I don't know if a 15-year-old girl could generate so much more chaos.
I do think letting her go to boarding school was the right thing.
And I wanted to have the experience. I just didn't realize it'd become a nicky after so quickly.
Well, Danny's just going to go over there.
You're not an empty nester.
We're going to do one here at the end of the video.
Good morning, everyone.
So we just go over this finger, this finger, this finger, this finger. Put the red again.
Kristen, are we ready?
Because we want it to be really, really dark. I'm not a nurse.
Darcy Ulster was murdered at their home in Chesapeake Beach, outside Annapolis.
Any forensics?
Blood prints, DNA all over the scene, also multiple sets of footprints. Lab's on it right now.
Do we have an idea on our fugitive?
No. We've got a 22-year-old son, Craig, who goes to college nearby. He lives at the house. He's the one who discovered the bodies. According to him, his father didn't come home last night. He also didn't turn up for work this morning at his investment firm.
So what are we thinking? Husband murdered his wife and his daughter and went on the run?
Yeah, it's possible.
Wasn't it?
We were looped in because the SEC received a phone call yesterday about a possible investment fraud scheme. Daniel Osterholm is the prime suspect in that investigation. Now he's linked to a double homicide. Where do we start?
My pinky.
Well, I'm thinking you deep dive Osterholm's financials, where Tisa and I the crime scene followed with the forensics of Jessica Cover, Daniel's workplace in Annapolis.
I thought there was a piece of fabric.
Nice work.
Sheriff, you okay?
Let's have a look right now.
Sorry.
Which is good.
Most homes are family then. Janine's my wife's cousin. You're related to the victims.
And my sister.
You know, might be a good idea to let one of your deputies take over.
This on it. Probably put two quotes.
Is that okay for now?
It says base coat.
Places Daniel at the home at 9 p.m.
Oh, but
she was
getting
home herself. About half an hour later, she was out walking the dog, and she saw him leave again.
you'll have to get to the nail salon and all that. But I will get to this and get my nail done.
Okay, Matt.
Ain't it?
This is Craig. He's the one that found his mom and sister. Sorry for your loss. Thank you.
Sheriff Fort, we need to ask you a couple of questions.
Yeah.
So that's pretty much dry already. Just out of work without the coat. Coat of clear.
When you got home last night.
A little after 11, I guess. And I saw my mom.
My shoes spread all over because it would be dark.
Right away
be dark.
When I came through the door. And then I saw Darcy on the kitchen floor. It was awful.
What about your dad? When was the last time you saw him?
Not since yesterday morning when he left for work. My dad could have never have done this. Okay, my dad would have never hurt either one of them. Okay, so I don't understand you. I don't.
It's alright.
I'll ask for one call. I'll ask for my mom.
We're talking
about
5,000 clients and more than $10 million. I can't believe Dad would do this. Much less hurt his own family.
Well, he's good enough.
Did you know the SEC was investigating him?
Yeah.
No. One of his clients complained recently about discrepancies in her statements to Dan, said that was just a misunderstanding. We also found these as guest drawer. Apparently, we had no idea.
It's awfully hard to hide an opioid addiction. Did you notice any changes in his behavior recently?
You've got to understand Dan.
Did he mention any problems he might be having at all?
You mean the kind that would make him rip off his partners?
My favorite
name
was
Jeff.
No.
It's
not accepted. It's not enough. But.
You thought I sent you?
Dan, you just called me on that.
Yeah, I know I did. I just wanted to make sure.
Are you okay?
No. No, I'm not okay.
But,
the whole thing's a mess. And everything's gone. I'm begging you. You gotta help me, okay?
I am helping. Where are you?
Don't ask me that.
But I'm not doing that.
Everybody in this town knows who I am, and I can't go anywhere now. I've got nothing. Everything's gone. It's all gone.
Calm down.
I'm not doing my test. I'm just gonna do my hand and my other hand, and then I will post a picture of it on YouTube. So. This is the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit me, like the video. If y'all feel like my videos, so go ahead and watch my other video if you already have it. The rest of my other videos and give them a like and subscribe if you already have. So yeah, bye.
We got a text alert. He bought a one-way ticket.